So let's test this light out. We're in a relatively dark room. It's night time. The only light here is coming from the monitor behind the camera. And we're going to stick on the ring light now. And please excuse me if I squint. I feel it's going to get a little bit bright in here. So, switch the on button on. Whoa, that is bright. That's phenomenal results, actually. Let's take it all the way down to the lowest setting. Now that's the lowest setting there. We're going to take it back up. And now we're going to switch it to the soft glow, which is, that's really nice, actually. Again, we're at the top level here. We're going to take it down to the bottom. Still in a dark room. That's phenomenal lighting. We're going to take it back up. Now, that's kind of my favorite setting. The other one's a little bit too bright. Now, this is not a good look, I understand. But during like a dark room, to have this type of light is absolutely amazing. And I really feel that this could actually add a lot during low light situations. But in this situation, doing like videos at nighttime, it's phenomenal. What a great ring light.